She was always doing what we did together. four people depart. First of all, I'm always amazed about this occasion. It seems to be such a wonderful excuse for the girls to wear pretty dresses. But thank you so much for the encouragement and support that all the parents and friends that have gathered together today have actually offered to the children. Thank you too for Mrs. Humphrey and her staff who have spent so many hours in rehearsing the children. And above all, thank you to the children for doing a wonderful display of maypole dancing and dancing together today. So can we give them a very special round of applause? See you all next year.
We've got to open up.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, do you want to hold Victoria's hand?